Hey guys, welcome to another exciting tutorial with KineMaster's YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you all how to create YouTube shorts using the KineMaster's app.
Oh, let me up with a bright smile on now. Put me in the door, so won't get lost now. To the moonlight, I see.
My name is Vaugh, YouTube creator for The Vaugh Show. Just to give you a little background, I just recently got back from Tanzania and I decided to create a YouTube short while I was there. The YouTube short was about the wonderful, amazing, beautiful beaches that are located in Zanzibar Island. In this YouTube short, we're gonna show you how to add amazing music through KineMaster, how to make nice and wonderful, crazy, beautiful transitions, and also how to add layer text as well. Make sure you stay tuned. In the KineMaster app, let's create a new project. No, my video was filmed vertically. That is why I'm using the 9:16 ratio. Let's tap on the media to select all the film clips for the shorts. We're going to be playing back the clips to select the best action and cut all unnecessary parts by trimming. Simply select the video on the timeline until it is highlighted in yellow. Click Trim Split, then tap Trim to the left of Play. Let's select the music we're going to be using, which is going to be Twilight Jin Jin, and you can find that in the Premium Music Store. We're going to be adding text to our video. Let's tap Layer, next tap on Text. To make the text more visible, we're going to enable background color. Select background color. Tap the button on the top right. We're also going to be changing the text in animation by selecting our text until it's highlighted yellow. Tap in animation, then tap counterclockwise. We're going to be adding cool transitions with some flashy effects to make our video look great. So let's put the acceleration effect in between here. We are using the channel twist transition next, which looks really flashy. Now, just between these clips, we want to add a chromatic zoom transition. We want to put our clip graphics to most of the clips. Select the video, tap on clip graphics, then tap the modern style. Here we have different styles to choose from. Tap the 05 style, tap the title text bar to type, next select video, tap clip graphics, we use the modern style 03, then type on the title text bar. Next, clip graphics is the memory lane. Then we add another clip graphics to the next clip light slider, and lastly the text punch out. Also, let's do a bit of final touching. Tap on the setting icon. Let's adjust the video setting by adding fade in and fade out effects. And lastly, we're going to be doing a little color grading. My most favorite is the vivid color. I'm going to reduce its intensity a little bit to 70 and apply to all. Then let's save our video by exporting the final video as an MP4 file. Tap this button on the upper right corner, select the desired resolution, frame rate, and tap export.
Oh, let me up with a bright smile on now. Put me in the door, so won't get lost now. To the moonlight, I see you are real right now. You look into my eyes and found what I'm feeling. Then nothing got it feel like a sweet night. Now I'm waiting for you, but don't hurry.
Once you are done with exporting your video, let me show you how you can get your video into a Kine file. To enable you to share your project to other devices through email, WhatsApp, and even airdrop to an iPhone in order to make additional editing. Once you are done working on your project, just go back to the main screen. Then click on See All, tap on the three dots of the project you want to export. But before doing that, you want to choose to rename the project. Now click on the three dots again, tap on the export, tap OK. Then it takes you to the iCloud Drive. Then you can select which folder to store your Kine file to. Going back to the iCloud Drive, you find the Kine file, which can be shared. You have other options you can pick from. Let's use the AirDrop to share the project to my other iPhone. When my iPhone receives this file, it's open the KineMaster app automatically. I can continue editing here. Thank you guys for watching my tutorial today. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and click the KineMaster's bell. And also, don't forget to check out the Vaugh Show. Finally, make sure to download KineMaster's app using Google Play Store or Apple Store. Thank you again, and we'll see you on our next tutorial. Peace.